The AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate Certification is without a doubt the most popular certification in the cloud computing industry. And in this video, I'm going to teach you a bit more about what it is, why it's beneficial to earn this certification, and how you can go about preparing for your exam. AWS have a whole program of different certifications, and they're role-based certifications. At the associate level, which is where this exam sits, you have three different certifications based on what job role you're doing. You have the Solutions Architect Associate, which is for those who are performing Solutions Architect roles. We then have the Developer Associate for developers, and then the SysOps Associate role for those performing a system administration role on AWS. Now, there is a foundational level underneath, which is where the Cloud Practitioner certification sits, and a professional level above, with the Solutions Architect Professional and the DevOps Professional as well. And then there are a few certifications on the side, which are the specialty certifications. Now, as I mentioned before, the AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate is the most popular of AWS's certifications, and it's the most popular certification in cloud computing as well. So this is really beneficial to have. Lots of employers are looking for this certification, and if you're going to be working with AWS technology, it's an absolute must. So how hard is this exam? Now, if you are completely new to cloud computing or even IT, it is possible, but it's going to be a little bit more difficult. So I would allocate a bit more time. If you've already been exposed to IT, you've been working in some other kind of role, or you have some fundamental knowledge of cloud computing, then it's going to be much easier. So the range of time to actually complete this certification can be anywhere from a few weeks to even 3 or 4 months. Most people will sit somewhere in the middle. Now, you don't need any prerequisites to take this exam. All AWS certifications have no prerequisites. You can book any exam you want to. You can take your exams at home or in a testing center where they're available. There are 65 multiple choice and multiple response questions in the exam. And these are scenario-based questions. So you're given a scenario and you have to determine what the best answers are for that particular scenario. The exam costs $150 and can be booked online. So what is the best way that you can prepare to make sure you pass your exam? Well, here at Digital Cloud Training, we have packages of courses. Our package includes a video-based course, a practice test course, and an ebook. The video-based course will walk you through AWS right from the very beginning. You don't need background knowledge. We try to make sure that we teach you everything in this course. The course is a combination of theory and visualization of the concepts. And then we go into hands-on lessons where I show you how to actually use AWS and deploy services and applications on AWS. Now, all you need for that is a free tier account, so it won't cost you money. And that means you can follow along, perform the hands-on exercises, and build up your own practical skill set. We then have the practice test courses. This includes over 500 practice questions. And these practice questions reflect the style and the difficulty of the real AWS exam questions. Each question will have a detailed explanation of the right answer as well as the incorrect answers as well. And then finally, we have an ebook. The ebook's really useful for offline learning. It's essentially a cheat sheet of the core facts you need to know. Between these different learning modalities, there's absolutely everything you need to pass your exam. It's really just about putting the time in, learning the subject matter, making sure you're ready by doing the practice tests, and then booking your exam. So enroll now, get started today, and earn this really valuable IT certification.